Chris Clark here from GamecockCentral.com. South Carolina's 2015 recruiting class already features plenty of star power, with all four members of the junior crop carrying at least a four-star rating marker from Rivals.com. The headliner of the group is an in-state defender that has drawn comparisons to some of the other great defensive end prospects that the Palmetto State has produced in recent years. Bluffton's Shamik Blackshear is a 6'4", 235-pounder with 4.6 speed in the 40-yard dash, a great frame, and tremendous athleticism for his size. Blackshear jumped onto the radar of college coaches across the Southeast last fall, and his skill set drew scholarship offers quickly from Alabama, Clemson, Florida, FSU, Georgia, Tennessee, and numerous others. The Lowcountry product, who pledged to the Gamecocks back in May, impressed on the camp circuit during the spring and summer. First, he won defensive MVP honors at the Rivals Camp Series presented by Under Armour in Charlotte. He followed that up with a standout performance at South Carolina's 7-on-7 passing tournament in the summer. Blackshear played linebacker that day and moved around extremely well in space. Blackshear's sophomore film showed flashes of what he's capable of, but it looks like through the first several games of his junior season, the production is beginning to match the potential. Blackshear had an excellent performance in front of our cameras on Friday night in his team's come-from-behind win over James Island. Blackshear has everything one would look for in a top-notch defensive end prospect. His size stands out, obviously, but he's a smart player, too. He's also adept at playing both the run and the pass. He can work inside against interior linemen and stop opposing running backs or line up on the edge and put pressure on the quarterback. He also has the sideline-to-sideline speed to chase down plays to the opposite side of the field. On the recruiting front, there's little doubt that schools will continue pursuit of Blackshear up until signing day in 2015, but he has held firm so far in his commitment to South Carolina, telling GamecockCentral.com back at the beginning of August and again shortly thereafter that his pledge had never been stronger. Joining fellow defensive end Chauncey Rivers and Florida linebacker Sherrod Pittman, Blackshear is the backbone of what has a chance to be a special recruiting class on the defensive side of the ball for USC in 2015. I'm Chris Clark from GamecockCentral.com. Thanks for watching GCTV.